So this one I did last year for a competition called the Greenwich Challenge. It's originally exhibited at Capital Arts in Eltham, and it's of the Greenwich Maritime Museum in Greenwich, from the top of the hill, very near the Red Bull, if you remember, if you know Greenwich at all. And it was a real challenge, I will not lie. But it was fun to do. You get to see that you've got the cityscape at the back, and then you've got the Greenwich Maritime Museum at the front. And to have it done by the end of the day and have it ready to hang was brilliant. And there was supposed to be one other artist that was supposed to do the same thing, but he never turned up. So I feel really proud of myself that I actually got the picture done within the day. You had to have it done within the day. And you got to see so many different bits and pieces that people did because of it as well. Really clever challenge. Mine. Next piece, it's actually my first all on canvas. I find oils sort of scary, but I've had fun with this as well. It was my first piece, and I need to do some more like it or something different. We'll see how it goes. But you can get some really soft, expression with using oil, because you can really move it around a lot.